Go ahead, baby. Yeah. Oh, wow.
New AP, Flood. Water on my butt like a tub. They got my little gun in the club. Don't worry about me, I'm a thug. You kill a street nigga, get a dime. If you kill a rap nigga, get a dub. Big chain on my neck, don't budge. Fucking days loaf like a stud.
My fourth graders are selling buck erasers for $1.
So many books. Oh, what's this? Check out. Scan my card. Oh, place my books. Oh, done. Print receipt. Wow, that was easy. I love this library. Yay for Hicksville Public Library.
How could you do this to me? Question mark.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth!
Ridiculous. Like, this is really ridiculous.
What can
ridiculous.
I do for you, honey? You're screaming in my store, or what?
Since when did strawberry ice cream come with hair all over it? Like, I didn't order Chewbacca
really?
Ice cream. What the
Let
hell?
Let me go check the back. That's horrible. Hold on.
What the fuck?
Hey, he's a hard worker.
Put some gloves on that thing.
Look at him. He's upset. If you piss me off, it's a shit show, because I'm going to do some shit that you can't believe. Smack a bitch into Christmas Eve. When I fight, I do not pull weed. Only thing I'm pulling out is...
Matthew, buddy, is there a sour cream container full of frogs in your room? No?
Can you guys stop running through here? I arranged those rocks in a circle and you just kicked them.
Oh, you guys threw this over here. I'm gonna take it back to Miss McEachern's room. Sorry, you just lost it.
Miss McEachern, they had this.
Look what I found. Say like this could be like a magic artifact.
Can I come back in?
Do you guys want to pretend to be teachers?
It's too hot.
Are you guys playing soccer with this net? Because I was going to sit in it. This leaf is like magic because it's like, and when you eat it. Sorry, I'm kind of playing here.
Killing and blood spilling that world never came. Which one of these sounds better? The aluminum sheet or the metal sheet?
Tonight, Carrot Top took me out to go see Shania Twain inside Zappos in Las Vegas, Nevada, but first he and his crew and I had drinks at the Wynn. We headed over backstage, of course, at Zappos, so much fun, escorted to our VIP table, and then Shania came out and she sang all her country hits. What an icon she is. So much fan behavior with Carrot. All three living legends. What an unforgettable night. We love.
It isn't, and even you don't think it is. Allow me.
Sir, do you think that doctors don't get paid when there's
And now I'm in the video. Lily, are your eyes okay?
Stop looking at it.
Hey, just so you guys know, I'm gonna be taking a really hot bath for the next few hours. And he's so brilliant. He's gonna be the next, like, Min Lamuel Rwanda. He just wrote a beautiful new play. It's only 4 hours long, and I told him he could do a couple stage readings in our living room this weekend. Hey, guys, new roommate rule, no TV. So you guys know how I'm, like, randomly friends with Anne Hathaway, the actress. So I just invited her over, so I need you guys to leave. I just found my debit card on the couch in the living room. So I'm not like making any accusations, but I contacted the authorities, so there's a paper trail. You guys are the best roommates I ever had. Just so you know, I'm gonna be in the kitchen burning some food for a few hours. What are you guys doing? I'm gonna be taking another bath. The last one didn't do it for me.
I try to always create solutions. And you know what I always talk about politics, I say that it's politics. So we
just utilize- politics is a different business. That's why I call it politics. I have respect for politics and politician. I call it politics. I think it's a lot of bullshit.
They say what we got. All we can do is create awareness. But politics are gonna be politics. And while they figure out what they fix, wanna politic and politics. That's why I call this shit politics.
Say you look so hot, and you have to introduce this dog. Y'all are gonna be tripped out when y'all know the name of this dog.
His name's
Where did you get that name from, girlfriend?
I always wanted to go to the beach and just call him. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life.
I got the loudest coffee maker in the world. Watch how loud this shit is.
Did you feed your grandma Play-Doh? How many times did I have to...
I'm not gonna lie, all I need is shot. Wait, hold on, Gary, say it again.
So we'll go to the village, if we don't get there, we'll go to the old goblins.
Right.
So the village is there.
First, man. Shout out to Will, man. While I'm at it, rest in peace, Uncle.
Who can say where the road goes, where the day flows, only time. And who can say if your love grows, as your heart shows, only time.
Can it be a nice hot steamy Chinese? Some Hollyoaks. Rocky's nice and quiet. Everything's shining. So I'm gonna get stuck into this now, guys.
There's some freaky vibes going on, and I don't want any part of the weird vibes. Like, I've never been part of the weird vibes. I don't want any part of it.
Is it by mistake or design? I feel so alone on the Friday nights. Can you make it feel like home if I tell you your mind? It's like I told you, honey.
Don't can keep a secret, kid. Ew.
I got a DUI. Almost a year ago. So it's almost over, but. Got my mind on my.
And I told him, oh, you know, I'm not for sale. Okay, I'm getting in the elevator. I'm probably gonna lose you. Goodbye.
Hi, I'm sorry. I don't like to talk on the elevator. You know, people are so rude sometimes.
Oh, wow. Thank you. That's very considerate.
I also didn't want to talk to that person.
Oh, you were doing business on your phone?
Oh, no. That was my wife.
Oh.
Do you,
Oh, God.
Hi, guys. I am Tara, and I killed my stepdad in self-defense.
You know what I mean? I'm from around the way. I'm leaving with something.
The way my skin feels on my body. Do you like the way your skin feels on your body? You don't? Why don't you pull it off? Pull off your skin.
I think that life is what it is, but life is not what's made of what life was.
I really enjoy our date last night, but I have to tell you something. No more dating for me. I decided I'm only gonna have friends now. Too many of the women on this app want to be my girlfriend, and I cannot pick between Jessica and Elizabeth and Eugenia. So I'm gonna be a single guy. If you wanna be my friend, we can hang out at my house, watch Prehistoric Planet. Bye.
Freaking way. You better be careful.
Hey, what for?
I can't even do that.
I've been doing this for years, man.
She's giving.
Oh, you thought this was a rabbit? They thought this was a rabbit?
Oh, that's funny.
That's fucking funny, bitch. It's fucking Winnie the fucking Pooh.
Yeah.
The only time I feel safe, you show the lights that stop me, turn to a star, only shining when I'm alone.
You got a napkin?
Yeah, I got you.
Are they pro?
I haven't got sunglasses. What are you doing?
She might not be pro-Putin. I mean, I know, there's a bad travel.
Yeah. I don't have sunglasses.
You do not?
Come on,
Jason.
What's the big deal?
Back up.
Talk to me.
I don't want to hurt you.
Come on.
Back up.
Whoa.
I don't mean to see you this way.
Fuck.
Beyonce, when was the last time you bought something in a store? Seance. If you could communicate with anybody that has passed away, who would it be? Brionce, what's your favorite type of cheese? Grayonce, you get older, are you going to dye your hair? Clayonce, have you ever voted on American Idol? Slosha Fierce, when was the last time you was a little tipsy? Squasha Fierce, what sport do you like to play? Pasha Fierce, who's your favorite Spice Girl? Washa Fierce, do you sing in the shower? Josha Fierce, which Josh do you think is sexier? If I were Ahoy, I know that you like to take vacations on boats. If I were Tolstoy, can you do a Russian accent?
Oh my god,
Daphne! Frederick! Oh my god, Mystery Inc! Where is everybody? Oh my god, I'm just thinking.
Is it a man in a mask, or is it actually aliens? Oh my god, my glasses! You know I can see without my glasses! Oh my god, where could they be? Jinkies! Oh my god, where are they? Oh my god. Let's solve this mystery for once and for all. Mystery Inc. Roxy! Daphne!
What? Can you teach me how to dougie? You know why? Cause all the bitches love it. All I need is a beat that's super bumping there for you.
I'm busting my tooth real bad, y'all. Guys, I busted all my teeth up front. I can't eat it. The entire round I spent, I busted the whole thing. Guys, I busted the whole thing. I busted my whole mouth and the inside of it, and I busted it over.
Dang realtors. Hey dude, you can't put that there. My house isn't for sale. You gotta get out of here, seriously. Oh, I didn't realize you were chill like that. Sell whatever you want. That realtor was so sick.
I made 10-20 feet tall cutouts of my waifu. Here they all are watching me on the tennis court. It took about 540 pages in total, it'd say.
Swimming. Welcome to the my paradise, the swimming pool. Splish, splash. Hope you guys are having a great sunny day. Bye.
You're good. Yeah, come on. All the deer, come on through. All the deer. All the deer at one time. Come on, all the deer. More deer. Give me more deer. Come on, more. Give me some more. Even more deer. Come on. Come on. All the deer. Wait a minute.